Okay, guys, so today I'm gonna be doing my makeup, but I'm gonna wipe it off. Sorry for the background. My nephew. It's a weird song, so I don't think I'm weird with my nephew. So, the first thing I'm gonna do. Alright, so here's the first one that I'm gonna put on. This is my thing. My eyelash, my brush, Bang Beauty, brush. So I look, this is just a glitter palette, and a little tiny brush that's broken. Thanks for the bronzer and the eyebrows, but I'm not doing the eyebrows, I'm just gonna shave my eyebrows.
Shape,
not shave. I'm also lipstick. And I lost a cap barely today. And here's more lipstick. And here's another lipstick. And there's the lipstick. And this was my idea, or my mom's idea, to do a video. I don't know why she told me. She was like, oh, show the internet, but in Spanish, because she's Mexican. Oh, she was like, show the video of your talent. I'm like, it's not my talent. I do makeup so bad. Like, I'm gonna need, like, someone else to do my makeup. I'm gonna grow up. That's so bad. I was just trying to grab my cat. I look so on camera, but I'm this called? Now that that's done, I'm gonna shake my eyebrows. I'm just gonna darken my eyebrows a little. No, it's crap, I guess. My nephew's mom is gonna come and she's gonna think I look hideous. So this is why I'm being caught. So we're gonna do the little shine on the nose. So I like to use the shine on the right eye, and I'm gonna make it that way. Thank you. So all the colors that I like to use is this one, and no, this one and this one. I messed up again. This is this one and that light green. Okay, I keep getting messed up. So that one and that one. Okay, yeah, that was my thing. I like to use a little bit of a shine. So I'm gonna use this kind of color. Okay, now I did the glue.
I wasn't winking, I'm trying to show you.
So that's the highlight bag. I know, don't know the mic. It's like it. So bronzer, I use this tan color.
There's a wasp.
Move out of the way. There's a wasp. Now I can sneak. Okay, so let's go. So first I use this glossy one. Okay. think for watching.